in the room will not disturb the eye because we use the glass that can protect the UV ray from the sunlight. So we also have the grabbing bar here stick to the wall to help the elderly walk easily and safely. The floor here, it don't have a layer of furniture, a mini on the floor, so it's easy to maintain and clean. Next. Here is a bathroom. You can see the gas bar is everywhere of the house, so it's elderly. Elderly walk safely. You can see the light is brighter than the bedroom because you have to look the way. So, because the physical condition of the elderly is not the same like us now, they have to be carefully more than us. mustn't be asleep to stop causing the accident in the bathroom or in the house. Because of our concern is relaxed and safe, we have to make the house like this. Every furniture we choose will enable to the elderly to use it and to kick it. This picture you will see the flywheel of the bathroom and bedroom is close to each other because when the elderly want to do some errand, they can walk deeply to the stay to the bathroom. And in this house is have a very good ventilation because it has a window up there to make an airflow in the house. Next is the living room. This has no obstruction or furniture barrier to make an easier layer to do some activity like recreation or entertainment. The furniture here that will promote the interaction. And this room must be like an open room to make you feel relaxed and fresh. This color, this room uses the light color, is my color, to make it easy to clean it up. Use a contrasting color to make it different to each other. The next is the kitchen room. It's like a minimal combined with a modern style. It's really simple. It's suitable for the elderly to be nang wheelchair. It have a window that overlooks outside the garden. You can feel happy in. Yeah.
a loop really will, it have a solar panel for the solar collector I use at night to save our money electricity bill. In creating this project, the space used in the building is large, so many houses are built, and when the elderly come together, are stuck. Maybe see. They be my board. Go to talk, not me alone. For the housing project for the elderly, it can be built ready and really useful to many people who want to really relax, and the price is not expensive. People can buy. There are plenty for area to use.
You can see that the house has only one floor because if the elderly walk up the stairs or going up, it will be dangerous and causing an accident in the house.
You have a one floor.
If they don't have enough money to buy.
The loop for the house is designed to keep